Hello, I'm Henry, and welcome to a gaming video. My first gaming video on this channel, in fact. This is the first of a series of quick from the depths tutorials, intended to help beginners, since the built-in tutorials are rather lackluster, and most YouTube tutorials on this game, while very informative, are quite long, since they go into quite a lot of detail and cover the more advanced aspects of the game. Now, without further ado, let's begin. Okay, so this is the blocks tab. Unless you're doing something really weird, these blocks will make up most of your vessel. Each main block type can be expanded into another menu by clicking on it, which contains all the variants of that block. If you mouse over a block, you can bring up its stats and a simple description of it. Here, you can see the health of the block, its armor class, which I'll shorten to AC from now on, its weight, its cost, buoyancy, and EMP damage reduction. If you look down here, there are also some extra stats, which can change depending on the block. All armor blocks have this structurally sound thing. What this means is that if you place this block behind another armor block, it will add this armor boost stat to the AC of the block in front. All beams have this extra health stat, which just means that they get some extra HP, so you should use beams as much as possible. Non-cuboidal blocks have this drag reduction stat, which details how much it improves the hydro slash aerodynamics of your vessel. The main block types are wood, alloy, metal, stone, and heavy armor. Glass, lead, surge protectors, and rubber have specific uses. Reinforced decking is for aesthetic builds, and applique and ERA are useless. The rest aren't really armor. Of the main block types, wood is cheap and floats, but really fragile. Stone is great for bulking out a vessel since it's cheap but has a ton of HP. Metal is a good all-rounder with decent HP, AC, and cost. Alloy is light, and heavy armor is really, really tough, but extremely heavy. While it may be tempting to try and build a ship entirely out of HA, don't. Trust me, I've tried. Other people have tried. It doesn't work. Use it in small amounts around important components such as ammo stores, AI, turret caps, etc. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching, and if I got anything wrong, please tell me in the comments below.